Here's a few things y'all need to know about House Bill 900, more commonly known as the Reader Act. Number one, it will implement mandatory library standards for public school libraries. Number two, it will require book vendors to rate and identify books that are sexually relevant or sexually explicit and prohibit vendors from selling any sexually explicit books. And number three, the Reader Act will empower parents to decide what your child may or may not check out of their school library. The bottom line is, the Reader Act protects children from taxpayer-funded sexually explicit materials and ensures parents are aware of what their children have access to in school libraries.